Hi, good morning guys. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are in a different background. Yeah, I'm in the village. I've come to the shamba. I've come to get some cabbages. These are some carrots. But right now what I need is some cabbages to go and cook because we have a function today. If you're new, welcome and feel at home. Make sure you don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share. So today we are doing a different kind of a video. Yeah, today is my baby sister Oshoga. That is like a baby shower in the African community, like in our culture, Kikuyu. That's what we do. Like my baby sister got a baby like 3 months ago, and now women have come together to come and visit the baby. It's like they're welcoming the baby into the family and also into the community. So what basically happens, women come together, they cook, they celebrate, they come and hold the baby in turn. Okay, I'll record other stuff that will be going on, so you'll see more of the stuff here. So right now they are preparing the meals, they are cooking. They woke up very early. They already, right now it's around 10. They are done cooking chapatis, njahe, and another mukimo there. So I'll show you the food, guys. And what else are they done? They are cooking. Now they are doing some stew and some uji. Yes. And what else? I don't know. I'll show you actually what is going on later. Right now, I'm in the shamba. They've sent me to come and collect some cabbages. Yes, we get fresh food. Yes, from the shamba. Oh, my hand is killing me. So I need to finish up this. So I'm getting 3 or 4 cabbages so that I can take to them. They prepare. I don't know what they are cooking with the cabbages. So let's get started. Yeah, the cabbages, they are not fully formed. They are tiny ones, but hey, like this one is hard. So I'll get like 3 or 4 pieces. So I'll get one. What you do, you just do this. Wait. Oh my God. You do this. You get one like that. That is one, number one. Then we go and look for number two. This one is okay. They are tiny, but it's okay. You just remove the soil. That is two. These are so tiny, and I have a. Oh, they are bigger ones this side. I didn't see them. I think I'll get this one. Then they are so fresh. Those are three. Then I think I'll do four. Let's do four of them. We get this one. Then I'll carry them. I got those four of them. So let's go and prepare. Here is our beautiful cow. It's my brother.
Oh!
pretend that they're not going to the main house.
Amen.
Kama una kitu ushiki. Adadi kwa mwenye tata nyita tajera viki. Nyoko dumina.
Kuna mwingine.
Yeah!
Nachukua video. Video.
Mwami anie konga satena, mwami anie konga itaogwa, mwami anie konga ine mwega,
atoma tumione
na ine mwega,
atoma tumia video ya picha.
Mwami anie konga kipena, mwami anie konga ine mwega,
atoma tumione
na ine mwega,
atoma tumione
ini ke kisio ugali. Ini ke kisio ugali. Ini ke kisio ugali. Ini ke kisio ugali. Ini ke kisio. Ini ke kisio. Ini ke kisio ugali. Ini ke kisio ugali. Kata keti tukule sasa. Kata keti tukule sasa. Kata keti tukule sasa. Kata keti tukule sasa. Kata keti tukule.
Nama minya raitarosa.
Nama minya raitarosa.
Nama minya raitarosa. Demo hore bisa. Ana ambidi.
Ona masoyo.
Shush.
Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. This is me and my baby, my niece.
Busy making my sisters here, but they're almost done. They're going to be in a few hours. Yes, and this is my baby. He's called Janaira Rose. She's almost getting to 4 months. She'll be at 4 months on date 3. Next month, I'm very excited for her, and you haven't seen what's new on her. She has some earrings there, you see? Some earrings. Hey, they are cute. My sister over there is very shy to a camera, and she's making me laugh, and I don't want to laugh because I'm going to spoil my video. See? This. And what else is new is that she has a beautiful hair and she's very cute. Today she's wearing this pink kasweta and some leggings that are white. You see, they are white. She's not able to wear viatu right now, but she's growing.